Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today we are going to see some animals. So yeah, see what I can get back.
Okay, I just got all ready and yeah, we are heading out to see the animals.
Where's the lid?
See you when we get
in. We made it here and we see bison. Very close. I'll show you.
No, I can see it, I'm good.
They're even moving, guys. There's bison right there. There's our bison.
Guys, walk down.
Go ahead, baby.
Very cool.
Can I just see the pictures you're getting?
Huh?
Can I just see your great pictures? Here, Ray, can I see the binoculars?
Are you videoing?
Yes.
Oh, he's doing YouTube.
Wait, are you doing YouTube?
Yes. Link will be down in the description for our channel once again.
What?
Talking.
What did you say?
Nothing. Bison is like, that's like 200 feet, maybe 250.
Okay.
But
so we're gonna try
right
to walk down to that area.
There.
Robert, now I'm all paranoid that a snake's gonna come off.
Yeah, you're fine. But literally, there's like, look, he's kicking up dust. Guys, look at him kicking up the dust.
Robert.
Oh, he laid down. Look at him. Look at him. I got this on camera.
Oh,
I actually have this on camera. Guys, he's laying down and rolling around.
Robert, will you send this to me? Robert?
Well, I'm doing it on iMovies.
Oh, it'll go on your videos.
Look at him.
Robert, let's go follow.
Alright guys, see you soon. Guys, the bison got back up.
Mama, if you come with us,
okay, we gotta go. See you guys when we get back up
we
there.
We just noticed that there
my
is
dad.
A bison. Yeah.
My father.
Yeah, Raven's father noticed a bison like right out there. He is probably 150 feet, 200.
Super close. And he's walking towards us, so we might have to leave soon because he can charge at us because he might. He's coming!
He's coming, it's okay. He's still really far away.
He's a Samantha!
Yeah. Sorry, guys. That was stupid, but, yeah, there's a buffalo over there. Yeah, guys. It's really cool over there, and I'll give you a notice soon.
Trees
so the bison
down,
is,
be better to go up over that side.
Like, in that gully, which is where the hill goes down there. Yeah.
I think I might need
to. We can't see
him
right now.
All right.
Yeah.
Robert, I'm going to scrape.
Sorry, guys.
What they do
to cool off.
Dad, where did Chris and Zero go?
Back to the car.
Why?
amazing.
Should roll around on the ground for them, right? Kick up a bunch of dust.
Do a little.
You get bit by a rattlesnake. This is amazing, guys. It's gonna be it for now, though.
Robert, if you survived a buffalo crash in a car, though, it would be the best story ever.
No.
Yeah, what?
I wouldn't want to live with a big scar on my forehead.
You'd rather die?
I already have a scar on my forehead. Running into a fence.
But you'd rather die?
No, I just wouldn't want to get hit by a bison. Where are my glasses?
Your what?
Oh, they're right here. Group. Not used to them hanging like that.
You guys
want to
walk back up?
Yeah, sure. See, you guys want to get in the car. Guys, he's right here.
Right there.
Right there. 50 feet at the most.
Go get a good one. That's our guy. He walked up the hill.
Sorry, guys.
Walk down and get a good one, Beth.
Oh, my God.
You see
him? He's like 10 feet.
Dude, I'm so scared right now.
He's like 10 feet.
I'm so scared right now.
He's like 10 feet from us right now.
Still.
He's really close. Guys, I'm gonna end it here.
No, dude.
Yeah.
This is Zoom.
This is really scary, guys.
This is zoomed all the way. This is no zoom at all. You can still see.
Oops, sorry.
He's so close.
Sorry.
I wanna run.
It's okay. You can go in front.
Okay, this is no zoom. That's how close he is. He's a good 50 feet.
50 yards. Oh my God. He's right there. I'm out of zoom, guys.
Oh my God, I'm done right now.
He's right there, guys.
I'm so scared.
If he starts to run, run. Yeah, just run.
As fast as you can. Don't think of anything else. If you drop your iPad,
don't chase after him.
Oh
my God.
He's turning.
Guys,
he was like 15 feet from us.
That was the scariest I've ever been in my whole entire life. I swear to God. Like, no doubt about it. Oh my God, he's looking.
Look at him, guys. He's crapping. Must have been like 15 feet.
I swear, I was taking all these pictures. I had no zoom, and it looked like it was crazy.
So literally,
will you get my shoe?
Literally, we were on that rock, and he was like right there.
Will you get my shoe?
Rock. Yeah.
Thanks.
But literally, that was probably the same with me. The scariest thing in my life. He was so close. Me and Raven were the farthest ones up to him.
Yeah, we were the closest.
Our parents were just like, come on back.
Like, Raven, Robert, get the heck back here.
But we survived.
I was like half, like half he's gonna charge it off, so and half not. He was wagging his tail the whole time. He seemed really friendly.
He seems like the friendly one. Yeah. I feel like any other buffalo that close with us that close would have just killed us. Like we wouldn't be here right now.
Mm-hmm. Like it was very nice. He looked at us a few times, but he never like.
He's looking at us right now.
Yeah, but he's farther away. Look at him, guys. Oh crap! Look at him. It's awesome. I'm gonna switch the camera.
I just deleted some of the video so I can record more of buffalo.
That's with no zoom.
And yeah, he's staring at us right now. So let me switch the camera once again.
So literally, he's right there, and he was literally like here. Is it here?
Yeah. He was staring at us, and he still kind of is, guys. This is amazing. That thing must weigh 500, 600 pounds.
I'm really surprised. Like, I feel like he's just gonna charge us any moment now. I feel like we're not. Something isn't right.
Oh, guys.
I spoke too soon.
Why did I say that? Guys, he's grazing right now, but yeah, I'll give you notice in 1 minute.
That's true, so you could get hurt. In the wilderness, people get a lot closer than that when it's not something like this, a tiger. Oh, it's just a touch wide.
Pretty high up, and yeah, let me switch the camera around. Say hi, B.
Hi, B.
Go subscribe.
Go subscribe to me.
Which is your name?
Blueberry.
Blueberry, yeah. So, link will be down in the description for her.